first time. I already started with 2 plates. Now I'm gonna do 3 plates for 6 to 8 reps. I'm gonna try 4 plates. I hope I don't kill myself. Unless, but I wanna try to do at least 4 to 6, I hope. But we'll see, let's get this working.
Pretty easy. 180 is a big one. This shit finna kill me. If it don't kill me, then I don't know. Fuck the way I feel, but hamstring curls, pretty good. Now we're gonna do leg extensions.
I don't know how this is gonna go. I did squats, I did leg press, now hamstring curls, now leg extensions. And then I'm gonna do calves. And then shoulders. Fucking shoulders are about to kill me though.
Ready to kill myself. Keep it up 150 with you. My legs feel shot. I don't want to do calves. But I'm gonna have to do it regardless.
Today, yes. I hope the leg pump looks insane. I'm gonna do two more sets of this, and then I'm gonna move on to either rear delts or shoulder press, because there's mad people here. But yeah, we'll see what I'm gonna do. I bet. Hope this is the better angle. But honestly, lateral raises. I wanna feel these. I'm gonna try to go heavier. I want to get them bolder shoulders. Kind of tough. Hey, gotta do what you gotta do. Now, doing shoulder press. Do shoulder press, but do three sets of this. And I wanna see how heavy I can go in this, so we'll see what I do. Doing 25 now. So we'll see how this goes. I'm gonna drop the weight on my chest. Honestly, still wanted to kill myself, but I only got, what, 4 reps in? Now we're gonna do rear delts, see how this goes. I really want to get these bolder shoulders, so I'm gonna try to do this. Thank you.
the end of the workout, we're gonna see how the pump's looking. Feeling insanely cracked out of my mind right now.
Right now, we're gonna check out the leg and shoulders pump. This is how my legs are looking. Stuff and then I'm gonna go to my car and start editing this. Hope you all like this and enjoy the rest of your day, y'all.